driving that 1970 hand-me-down truck. And he's still wearing that red and black jersey, waiting for the band to start up. He's still showing up trying to live, finding hearts and walls to break. Why would he want to change one? Every memory still bows to him. But the scene high school, where all you care about is if the pretty cheerleader thinks you're cool, see her cry, and take her out after the football game, cause it's 5 years later, and you can't get off of the elevator that's going up, cause you're growing up, and the world gets cruel, and you're still living in high school. He's still calling that first love, first time, pretty eyebrow. And she's still letting it ring, cause it's ringing to what she wants. Cause she traded in prom queen for a big city dream and a slave that's clean. But your heart just don't get it, and that's why you can't forget it, cause you're living life at 17. But the scene high school, where all you care about is if the pretty cheerleader thinks you're cool, see her Friday, and take her out after the football game, cause it's 5 years later, and you can't get off of the elevator that's going up, cause you're growing up, and the world gets cruel when you're still living in the hallways, where everybody stopped and stared and cared in the open. But this is the real world, I don't know you like that. You can remember, but you can't go back to high school, where all you care about is if the pretty cheerleader thinks you're cool. See her Friday, and take her out after the football game, cause it's 5 years later, and you can't get off of the elevator that's going up. It's cruel when you're still living in high school. When you're still living in high school.
I hope you enjoyed my cover of High School by Kelsea Ballerini. I also covered Homecoming Queen first time in LA, so be sure to go and check those out too. Make sure to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel for weekly coverage and so much more. Thank you for watching.